Today, local students got to learn about how to start a successful business.
Danny O'Neill, the owner of the Roasterie, talked to high school age kids about entrepreneurship. Students also suited up and got a tour of the coffee warehouse and even got to sample some of the signature coffee. Junior Achievement sponsored the event. Yeah. After the night that we had last night,
they needed
a long night. I think everybody needed coffee this morning.